How to change the garage remote key frequency.